Okay, so because I screwed up the last time, we're gonna get some more power-ups. And head back into the level. So yeah, that trick you're seeing me doing, I'm hitting the jump button and the spin button at the same time. And so there's the shortcut pipe, and here's the drop out of the shortcut pipe. Not really a super shortcut, but it's kind of helpful. So let's get through all of this stuff. Whacking everybody. And then again, holding on to the P-Stomp to allow me to float. And then P-Stomp lets me get down here, pick up the key, and this time we're just going to use the key to get out of the hole. And then this gives you the path to the secret ghost house.